Budapest. I'm here with Georgina Pota from Hungary, and I'm here to ask her a few questions. So, Georgina, how was your experience at the World Championships?
It was my best World Championship because I played like so, the crowd was with me and supported me. Okay, I'm not so satisfied with my result. I could play better, and my trophy is also not the best, I think. But the whole organization and the whole tournament, I think it's fantastic. And I like that I don't need to walk a lot between the walls or if I want to go to the restaurant. So it's really few steps, everything. And our hotel is also very good, so I'm very satisfied.
That's awesome. So did it feel really cool to be able to play in your home city in Budapest?
Yeah, I was nervous, of course, because I wanted to show them that I'm a good player, I can play good, and maybe next time I should definitely take it more easy.
So relax a little bit.
Yes, yes. But altogether, really, I'm satisfied and big thanks for the spectators who came and supported
me. That's awesome. Do you have a favorite moment from this tournament?
I think when I played a single match, I was down 0-3, and I think without people, spectators, I would have sets because they helped me a lot to come back, and I push myself that yeah, I can do it, come on Gina, it will be better and I can turn the match. Okay, I think it was a little bit too many sets for her that I gave her 3 sets, and also the first set I lost 14-12, I could win, and then I think it's much different for them. Maybe I have a chance.
Next time, yes. Finally, I guess, do you have any predictions for this tournament, for men and women?
I think China.
China, okay.
They are the best, and maybe winning.
Okay.
Yeah, but I hope Simon or Matthias also have a good chance, so come on Europe!
Okay, awesome. Thank you so much for being here with us today.
Thank you.
Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. See you next time.